very much. Now we're going to talk a little bit about the Russian alphabet and about Russian writing. Russian alphabet is called Cyrillic alphabet, and we have 33 letters in Russian alphabet. Would you like to hear them? Або ви гадаєте, що це є ігра, яка в мене обов'язково утверджується через ще двійний знак і нехтій знак «Е» «Ю-Я». Exactly 33 letters. Now we're going to show you some examples of Russian writing. We're going to show you some words written in Russian, and we will translate them for you. And we want you to repeat those words after me. The first word is the way to say yes in Russian. Please repeat after me now. Da.
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 The next word is the way to say no in Russian. Нет.
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 Next word is the way to say how are you. Привет.
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 Next word is the way to say you are welcome. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Next word is the way to say thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Спасибо. The next word is the way to say bye-bye in Russian. Пока.
Пока.
Пока. Now we are going to count to five. Раз. Два. Три. Четыре. Пять. And now we would like to have four volunteers to play a song with us. All right, here the yellow one, come over here please. The lady over there. Yeah, come here please, come to the stage. In yellow with the anchor birds, come here. And behind him. Yeah, yeah, the lady over there. In pink you are, yes, come here. All right, let's come to the stage. We're going to give you some percussion instruments, and we will play together a song. Come here, come here, don't be scared. We're going to play together a Russian song that is called Katyusha. This song was written in 1948. It's a Soviet song, very popular one. And our musicians will play percussion instruments.
Ти ж мене не зміни, 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 ти
Zwykle młoto zmarłaś mózgiła i zasadła audytorium. Poceluj na wysokę, jak wysokę tyma. Gdybym nie mogła, to zmarł, zrozumiała.